पास सट्ठी मूंगी दी नवी किस्म दा बीज SML 1827 फाउंडेशन बीज खरीदो बराड सीड्स लुधियाना 98147
I stress here on one point, that are the rural programs benefiting the local people, farmers and everything? You have to be in touch with the local authority, Tehsildar, Nayab Tehsildar, and agriculture and get in touch with them, always remain in touch whenever you are anywhere you are in the UP. And you should be updated with the latest government policy, government benefit to the farmer, because most of the farmers, they don't know about the government scheme which are going to benefit them. And I will request you, make the point of your life that you guide everybody if possible. A little bit expensive, that's okay. Photocopy, घर में गैर बांध दिए, दो चार सौ घर में फोटोकॉपी निकाल के पास उसके सर्विस करिए, बहुत बड़ी सर्विस उनकी दोनों से लोग करते हैं. इंडिया प्लेस इन द सन विच कम फ्रॉम द पार्टनरशिप बिटवीन विजडम ऑफ इट्स रूरल पीपल एंड स्कूल ऑफ इट्स प्रोफेसर. रिसर्च एंड एक्सटेंशन कैन हेल्प री डिजाइन पॉलिसी which can reach out to the people. So Guru Angad Dev University and Animal Sciences University can strive for sustainable and diverse livelihood, better technology, development, adoption and nutritional security for all people. I appreciate the initiatives of the university for uplifting the lives of sector and give the university all the glory and success. I once again congratulate you on this occasion, day and wish you very, very near future career and life. I also call upon each one of you, take a place to make use of your knowledge. Again, I just ask for your support. I will repeat again. I also call upon each one of you, take a place, make use of your knowledge for the benefit of the society and humanity as well. With this, I conclude my speech. It is a quotation from Mahatma Gandhi, who says, and I quote, "The greatness of a nation and its moral progress can be judged by the way its animals must be treated." These were the words of Mahatma Gandhi. You will remember these words. Thank you very much. Jai. It's a pleasure for me to be here with you, to be a part of the convocation of Guru Angad Dev Veterinary Animal Science University at Ludhiana. First of all, I convey my heartiest congratulations to all the graduates, postgraduates, doctorates, coordinators for successfully completing their degrees, programs, also their learned teachers who have worked hard to enrich the young minds with quality education, knowledge and skill and moral values. I also greet all the parents who have inspired their children towards veterinary study and provided them the resources and environment for their growth. My greetings to all of you. This university, being an incubator of ideas, I hope has given wings to your dreams. More than the degree, I am sure the knowledge and the values you inculcate here will steer you for future endeavors. At this juncture, I would like to stress upon the role of veterinarians in doubling the farmers' income in the rural areas of India. The livestock plays an important role in Indian economy. In India, the farmers maintain different enterprises for their complementary and supplementary incomes and for ensuring sustainable livelihood. After the advent of green revolution in the late 1960s and economic liberalization in early 1990s, farmers gradually started focusing on a few livestock enterprises due to several imposing factors, including shrinking farm sizes, fluctuating commodity and storage of labor during peak agricultural season. animal husbandry is an integral component of Indian agriculture, supporting livelihood of more than 2/3 of the rural population. The veterinary huge role to play in doubling the farmer's income. They can guide our livestock farmers to enhance their animal productivity, thereby making the livestock enterprises more profitable, providing them technical, financial and moral support. Veterinarians are committed professionally and morally to disseminate their knowledge to the community as a whole, to improve the quality of life of the small and marginal farmers in rural areas. Friends, the livestock sector is emerging as a major contributor to Indian economy. The share of 5.1% of the GDP, which is around 36% of the total GDP of agriculture and allied sectors. It has a crucial role in socio-economic development of the country by supplementing the family income, generating gainful employment.